It's getting hot. What's going on?
Fight in the name of the Covenant!
The vigor. Kiss. No, you only live once.
Press to throw a fiery grenade. Hold and release to create an explosive trap.
That wasn't no sample.
Thank you. Why are you following me?
We were already here.
Why are you following us?
Aperitif.
Find that hand. A pinch.
The difference. Between life and death.
Perfect.
We do indeed.
Why are you... following me?
We were already here.
Why are you following us? You'll find that handy in a...
The difference between life and death.
Just what the doctor ordered. That?
Surprising.
Surprising that it worked?
Surprising that it didn't.
The field around one's body can come in handy.
If it doesn't kill you.
A fair point.
Father Comstock called on me today to write his biograph. Me. The man pays for exactly 100 pages in advance. Now, I'm half a Jew when I smell silver, so I say, Father, your flock would pay for 1,000. You know, why settle for less? And then the prophet looks to me and says, 100 will suffice. As I know how it ends.
Blood on the streets, and worse is the insult, because today is the day that marks our secession from the Sodom below.
Whoa! Damn hook must be magnetized.
Ah!
we met.
Otis works up at the lodge part-time. He took this box from one of their secret ceremonies. And I know for sure, there is something dear inside. Problem is, Otis is more fool than not. He didn't bother to also secure a key from the Feathered Brothers to open the damn thing.
To do. How they treat them. It was bound to happen.
Violence is not a foregone conclusion.
Ah! Oh!
Tim, the one they're after. Go. They're looking for you.
Police! We're in need of your assistance.
They're here!
Shh. Keep your voice down.
All right, let's move on.
Ah!
Comstock came by the wagon at dawn. Man was just... he just transfixed by my trophy scalps. Asked about the white ones there. I said, well, sir, if your quarry dwells in the jungle and beds down with the local color, why split hairs? Not a chuckle out of him. Either he ain't seen a man go native, or maybe too many. Anyhow, now it's got me hunting down this Daisy Fitzroy. Hope he don't expect me to stuff and mount her.
Thank you. To the soil below, the true mission our founders given us. And when the mandarins and hypocrites of Washington betrayed him, our prophet did not heal. He did not come crawling for their forgiveness. Like our fathers broke from the great apostate, our prophet broke with these so-called patriots. And today is the day we celebrate the cessation.
what's going on.
Shoot the kid!
Kill me!
Began his terrible rampage. Trouble began almost instantly. Full of wrath and bent on harm, the anarchist maliciously wounded several Colombian peacemakers, before then arming himself and firing into an assemblage of virtuous fairgoers. As of this hour, he is considered wholly responsible for causing at least 8 God-fearing Colombians to meet their maker in heaven. He is considered brimming with danger and evil intent, and we implore you not to tempt ruination by facing him without aid of Colombia's finest. Now, back to the music.
Mother of Colombia, why do we worship 3 symbols in your memory? We worship the sword so that we might avenge you. We worship the raven so that we might cover the city with eyes. We worship the coffin because it symbolizes the weight of our faith.